Maths this week, I'd like you to have another go at timetable rock stars. Mums, dads, let me know if they're too hard, too tricky, if you need the next challenge. Don't forget they do have division on there as well, so just make sure that the children have got both aspects, the multiplication and the division facts too. And I'd like you to speak to members of your family, guys. You can make phone calls if it's okay with mum and dad, FaceTime, grandparents, aunties, uncles, cousins, and start to collect some information. I would like you to ask them what their favourite circus act is. So first of all, you'll need to work out which acts that you want to include in your quiz. And then I'd like you to make a tally. So remember, a tally is when we're counting in fives, and you do four straight lines, and your fifth is the bar, almost like the gate, so it looks like a gate. And that way you'll be able to count quickly in fives, rather than having to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, you go 5, 10, much quicker way of counting. That's called a tally. Then have a go, if you are able, to draw a bar graph, a bar chart, or a pictogram to show the results. So you, parents might have to have a little go on Google to work out what a pictogram is if they're not sure. Or you can send me an email and I can explain to you, not a problem. Next one, can you work out how much it would cost for your whole family to go to the cinema? How much the tickets are, how much snacks cost, which snacks you'd like to take, and see if you get any change from £30 as an extra challenge. And then the last one, think about what it would be like to go to the circus under the big top. See if you can find a picture online, maybe on Google, and have a look at which shapes that you could see. Write down all the different 2D and 3D shapes that you can find. Enjoy, bye.